Hi guys, and welcome to today's video. I wanted to really thank you guys. I know I thank you guys so much, but I just keep getting so many subscribers so fast, but thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. To kind of give back and meet the community, I wanted to host a little party on a server. So I made a separate Roblox account and added a bunch of people, and we had a fashion show. I was actually worried that this wouldn't work or would be really difficult to coordinate, but you guys were awesome and we ended up having a really cute fashion show. So I'm gonna speed up the video so we can see everyone strut their stuff, and yeah, and then I'll come back later to talk a little bit more because we also did a hide and seek, which is really fun.
Meanwhile, the music's going on. There's a guitar player, a keyboard player, a harmonium player, and they're all chanting. And I'm talking into her ear. And so I started toning in different places in the body, and she eventually started pointing at the
take a quick group picture for my thumbnail. So we all got up on the leader rock, which is just like, I don't know, it was so fun and wholesome. And then I decided, let's play like hide and go seek. And we could split into two teams, and the people hiding could be Shadow Clan, and then we could be Thunder Clan and try to find them. When I first joined the server, there was only about one or two people other than me, so there was no one really like role-playing or anything, at least not that I saw. I really want to make a point to not ever interrupt people that are role-playing, because I have so much respect for people role-playing, because that's, you know, what my channel is, like, to bring light to these really cool stories. So I'm really hoping when the game gets released, it'll have an option for private servers, because I would love to host a private server, and that way only people that want to kind of run around and be goofy to hang out versus people that want to role-play. But anyway, here is us playing hide and go seek. I had to go, so I teleported back to Thunder Clan so we could all have one big group hug before I left, which was just so cute. And I really wanted to thank everyone for joining and just being so nice. I've always kind of been worried about people trolling or being rude, but everyone truly has just been so kind, and I'm very excited to continue making more videos. So if you liked my content, please subscribe, comment, like, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!